Mr. Ness? I guess you don't remember me.
I'm sorry.
It was a little dinner at the Russells. You and your wife were there. My name's Lamar. Well, look, if I'm disturbing you...
No, no, no. I wasn't hungry anyway. Won't you sit down?
Thanks, Mr. Ness. I just wanted to tell you. I've been reading about the Newbery case, and there just doesn't seem to be any justice.
Well, that's the way it goes sometimes.
Well, I think it's just rotten. After all, this fellow Embry, he did agree to testify, and then losing his nerve at the last second. After all, your whole case depended on him, didn't it?
Pretty much.
Of course, it's plain as day that he couldn't have got away without some help. I mean, somebody got paid off.
I can't discuss the case, Mr. Lamar.
Of course, I realize that. I shouldn't have bothered you. Maybe this will take the sting out of it. Sure, that's your receipt for the 20 grand.
Who set this up? Come on. I can put you away for attempted bribery for 5 years. Come on.
What's the matter, Ness? Isn't 20 grand enough?
Untouchable. A Desilu production. Tonight's episode, Mexican Stakeout. Starring Robert Stack as Eliot Ness. Co-starring Martin Landau. And Vince Edwards.